Get the mainspring! Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
Throw down all the sail we have!
Ah, Captain Kenway. Should we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
I'd first hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I hope he's right.
You've thought this plan through?
Indeed. Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea, if you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts. So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal phials filled with blood. You may remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood phials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to, aye.
Clue up, short and safe. Trim to catch the wind. Come off the wind, someone. More sail, all we've got. Ease the trim, loose tops.
There's the thing for us, Captain. You see that ship here? We'll need its flag for this ruse to work.
If I can steal their flag without disturbing so much as a flea, I'll do it.
By all means, try. Come se falar, capitão.
Oh, saudações, cavalheiros! E que Deus abençoe ao rei Dom João!
Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor! Como te encontra nesta noite tão formosa?
Muito bem, obrigado. É, só um pequeno passeio por entre as frotas para ver se comporta bem.
Sim, senhor. Tudo em ordem, senhor. Estamos apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja reabastecido antes de zarpar. Ah, e julgo que um dos nossos navios mercantes da nossa frota necessita de um novo mastro. Há homens em terra neste momento em busca de uma árvore que sirva de tal propósito.
Bem, então...
Compõem a maior parte da nossa frota, senhor. Dos nossos 42 navios, diria que mais de 2/3 são embarcações mercantis. Sim, senhor, exatamente. Daí as nossas precauções. Com tantos piratas nestas águas, esta frota necessita de bastante proteção. Não é uma tarefa leve guardar quase 3 dúzias de navios.
Imagino que não.
Peço perdão, senhor, mas não estou a conhecer o seu navio. Nem sequer transporta a bandeira do rei.
Oh, sim. Olá, pirata. Este brinco foi retirado a um banco de desperdício para ficar comigo. Ainda não tivemos a oportunidade para o reparar.
Ah! Excelente trabalho, senhor. Muito bem.
Obrigado, meu jovem. Eu devia deixar-vos ingressar aos vossos governos. Chamem-se se necessitarem de algo mais.
Assim faremos, senhor. Obrigado.
prazer falar consigo, jovem. Entregue os meus cumprimentos ao seu capitão.
Certo, senhor. Ele, de momento, está a dormir. Vai lamentar não ter tido a oportunidade para falar consigo.
É uma pena. Até à próxima. E que Deus nos abençoe.
Got the flag.
Aye, and we're flying it now. This should do nicely.
Loose the mains. I'll keep my distance, slow and steady.
Aye, the flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor, implore-lhe que considere aquilo que está prestes a fazer.
Now é possível.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging. He's ecstatic.
Trim to catch the wind. Come off the wind, somehow. Loose the stunts. Clue up, shorten sail. Sail. All we've got. Clew up, shorten sail.
Up ahead! They're unloading something from that ship!
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest. If it contains the prize I seek, bring it here. We'll tell this one. They'll not come near their chest.
Edward, podemos falar com o capitão do navio?
Olá, olá! Sou o Bob. Peço perdão pela minha presença. Vejo que faz possível que me permitir. É possível que o capitão tenha nada pela festa.
O quê? A festa? Por Deus!
Como foi isso acontecer? Como será possível que seja infectável? Está em vano? Quanto? Encontraremos uma forma de organizar uma quarentena para evitar a contar.
Certo, senhor. Nós transmitimos a mensagem. A peste? O capitão daquele brinco diz que estão afetados pela peste. O que vamos fazer?
Rafael, desperta uns quantos homens e remem até aquele brinco. Eles dizem que foram atacados pela peste, mas eu quero vê-los mais de perto. Aquele brigo a fazer ali. É a nossa bandeira, mas acho que não confia disso bem.
Ouvi uma história sobre um espanhol que veio visitar o nosso almirante. Cá para mim, cheira-me a traição.
Sim, ouvi dizer que se chamava Torres. Tempos estranhos estes em que um espanhol pode andar a passear pelo convés de um dos nossos vasos de guerra. Atenção àquele navio. Tem estado ali.
Estou em marinha, aprovado, é que nos faz bem à disciplina. Um convés deve ser organizado, tão limpo como os átimos da lei. Por isso levo rancor que o capitão nos coloca a esfregá-lo. É senso comum.
The chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vines. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
Loose the stunsails.
Furl all sails.
Our treasure must be aboard that galleon. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I'd play it.
I can bring the jackdaw close up, but those lookouts would be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Desta rua. E também não estou ansioso pela viagem de volta a Lisboa.
Ouvi falar do que aconteceu àqueles piratas britânicos em Nassau. Dom Jorge enviou um dos seus homens para os tirar de lá e parece que ele fez um bom trabalho.
vergonha em dizer que esta é uma bela noite. Esquibórdio que está a fazer o tour nesta noite? Ou foste tu ontem? Por Deus, estou a perder a conta aos dias.
Passa aqui!
We've been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all! Man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Give me some speed!
Fire, sir!
Fire!
Where's my prize? Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.
Can you feel it, Addy? We're moments away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Come on, man. When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life, all of us. 10 times over.
As you wish.
Ahoy, Roberts. We'll cast anchor and meet ashore.
You were followed, Captain Kenway. How long for, I wonder?
It's Hornigold!
Burn and flay that turncoat.
Deal with your old friend in haste, Captain, before I regret my favor to you.
Clues down! Can't you
Captain, wait? Think carefully about what you mean to do here.
What are you grousing about, Ade? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, and the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget walking with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here, and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
We'll have a hard fight if Hornigold draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the Devil's Backbone. Aye, El Espinazo del Diablo, the Spaniards call it.
Change course! We're running!
Looks like a fragate!
Can't reef in all top!
Coming after us, sir! Schooner by the rigging! Royal Navy!
There's Hornigold. Getting
ready to fire! Fire!
We'll be coming back.
Christian, what the quartermaster's got to say now?
wants anything for the world.
All for want of... I know this bastard, and I've seen what he can do. He'll be after me as sure as I'm standing here. Hold your ground. Could have been a man who stood for something. But you've a killer's heart now. With nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
Damn sight better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor who thinks himself better than his mates.
Aye, and proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell? Huh? Nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated!
No! These Templars are different. I wish you could see that. But if you continue on your present course, you'll find you're the only one walking it. With the gallows at its end.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it. And that's enough for me.